Welcome to AFTRMAHTH's subwoofer kilohertz test. For this test, please make sure you are listening through a device capable of producing bass frequencies. The test will now proceed. Starting subwoofer left and right channel test. Right channel. Left channel. Now starting frequency range test. Subfrequency test failure, restarting subwoofer systems. Virus detected in subwoofer audio driver, running diagnostics.
Virus in full effect, unable to start shutdown.
Sub online. Virus activated.
Spread 100%.
Initiating kilohertz protocol. Thank you for participating in AFTRMAHTH subwoofer kilohertz test. We wish to see you back.